Have you ever pondered what fear truly is? What if it's not a feeling but a choice we make? And what if faith is the antidote that we've been overlooking? Today we delve into an enlightening journey through verses that address fear and faith and their profound impact on our lives. Firstly, we explore Joshua 1, 9, where God commands us to be brave, assuring us that He is always by our side. The realization that God urges us not to fear suggests that He will provide us with the resilience to triumph over our fears. Now consider Matthew 10:31, which affirms our value to God. It's a humbling reminder that we are precious in His eyes and He watches over us. We are not alone, and thus we have no reason to fear. Romans 8:15 depicts fear as a form of bondage, a concept that may seem alien to many. However, once we understand that fear is a chain, we can strive to break free from it with our Father's assistance. In 2 Timothy 1:7, we learn that God has not endowed us with a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. This verse empowers us to replace fear with courage, love, and wisdom. Hebrews 13:6 reminds us that God is our helper, and we need not fear anything. We don't have to face our fears alone. He is always there to assist us. Genesis 15:1 illustrates how God not only shields us from fear, but also rewards us. It's a testament to the greatness of our God. Exodus 14:13 teaches us an important lesson. When gripped by fear, stand still and await the salvation of the Lord. This verse encourages us not to react impulsively when we are fearful, but rather to be patient and trust in God's plan. Finally, Deuteronomy 20:1 assures us that even when we are overwhelmed by fear, God is with us. He helps us perceive our fears from His perspective, allowing us to draw strength from His omnipotence. Fear is a recurring theme in the Bible, mentioned 365 times, which is a daily reminder for us not to fear. This constant reminder is Jesus's number one warning for the last days. To continue this enlightening journey, subscribe, comment, and follow. Together, we can explore the profound wisdom embedded in the Bible and learn to overcome our fears. Remember, we are not walking this path alone. We have each other, and most importantly, we have God.